Hey guys, welcome back. So today we're gonna show you a few things that came in the mail for the channel this past week and sort of what to expect. So Lena, if you wanna start passing some stuff over. So we bought a case of the Pikachu V. I saw online that a lot of people, this is where they were actually getting the Charizard from. So we got six of these, gonna test our luck. Hopefully, you know, we can get that. We've opened probably, what, like 7 or 8 of the Elite Trainer boxes. So that would be super, super cool. We got a box of the Miracle Twin, Japanese set for Unified Mind. Lena's a really, really big fan of the Rainbow Rare Mew Mewtwo card. That, of course, is $400 a box. This is $80. So we decided to, you know, test our luck with this. And Japanese cards are, you know, really nice anyways. So we're going to try our luck on that one. We got our case of Chilling Rain. Ordered this probably 2 months ago as soon as the set went on pre-order. We're really excited about this set. There's a lot of really fun stuff in here. So we're going to crack into one of these shortly. I picked up a few vintage items. These are the Fire Red, Leaf Green, Articuno, and Zapdos. I do have the Moltres coming as well. That comes on Monday, but you know, beautiful cards. Got them real cheap, so I wanted to scoop those up. These are pretty much one of every set from Sun and Moon to now. I was collecting one of every booster pack, and then Lena and I got really antsy one day, and we decided to open up a bunch, so this is basically all the replacements for it. This is gonna stay sealed, it's just gonna stay in the collection.
Do you wanna do this?
Mm? Mm. And then, last thing here, this is a Top Deck binder, 500 pockets, and this is going to be specifically for Chilling Rain. We're gonna go for a master set. Actually the first master set that we're gonna do, so pretty excited about that. Not super excited about how many alternate arts there are, but we're gonna finish it nonetheless. But yeah, I think that's it. So that's a few things of what to expect sort of the next couple of weeks. You know, a lot of fun openings coming, and yeah, it should be great. All right, we'll talk to you later, guys. Bye.